The slice backhand needs to stay extremely low over the net. So you can see here that the racket face is open on contact, which has the effect of biting underneath the ball, keeping it low over the net and low after its initial bounce. The important thing here with the slice as well is to keep the head completely still over the ball. And you can see here that the left leg is going forward to meet the shot in order to have a good weight transfer.